Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Noon. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the abandoned search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth.
All right.